A booming economy fueled by oil. But could it make us a target for terrorists? With a nation that runs on West Texas oil, what could an attack mean to all of us?
The Permian Basin is the largest onshore producing oil basin in the United States.
News West 9 takes you inside and shows you the repercussions of an attack and what security measures are being taken to ensure the oil will still run. A target on West Texas. A News West 9 special report tonight at 10.